Good afternoon. I'm Sonia Zeithemel, director of the Prusel School of Music, and I'm truly honored to be welcoming you to the school's 46th annual string concert. I would like to begin with a quote from an article written in 1998 by Doris Prusel, director emerita, about this very event. To see the joy of participation in the young faces and rejoice in the great strides made in the past year is the annual reward for teachers, parents, and friends. Today, over 20 years later, this showcase concert remains an integral part of our program, motivating and inspiring everyone involved. Today's flower presentation to the 2020 Pre-Twinkle class by representatives from our outstanding senior class marks the end of one journey and the beginning of another at the Prusel School of Music. The flower is a symbol of the Suzuki Triangle and the very special relationship that exists between parent, student, and teacher. Senior class representatives this afternoon are Maria Brown, Daphne Knoop, Julia Sheehan, Anne Marie Garner, and Emma Prostein. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the community businesses that participated in the school's corporate sponsorship program this year. Support through this program allows the school to further its mission by providing unique musical opportunities, such as this concert, to our students on an annual basis. Please turn to the inside back cover of your program to find a list of the 2019-20 corporate sponsors. In addition, the school would like to acknowledge all donors and parents for their generous ongoing support of our students and mission. During intermission, all cello, bass, and violin performers and volunteers are asked to report backstage to your assigned rooms to prepare for the second half of the concert. Please check page 24 of the concert program for second half directions and your students' room assignments. Finally, out of respect to all performers and guests, we remind you that there is no photography or video allowed during the performances. In addition, we ask all audience members to please remain quietly in your seats during the performances. If there is a need, there are two cry rooms conveniently located in the back of the auditorium for your use. Thank you for your understanding and sensitivity to this request, and please enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.